2,000 years ago, in a city called Nazareth, there was a young woman who was named Mary. Mary was promised to marry a man named Joseph, who lived there too. One day, an angel from God came and talked to Mary. She told Mary that she was going to have a baby, and that baby was to be the Son of God. And then the angel left. Now, Joseph wasn't sure what to do when he heard that Mary was going to have a baby. So one night when he was asleep, one night when he was asleep, the angel came to talk to Joseph too.
Mary took him and wrapped him up warmly in the manger.
Aww.
were some shepherds out in the field, watching over their flocks of sheep. And the angel came and talked to the shepherds, and they were terribly afraid. Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill to men. And then the angels left. I said, and then the angels left. When the angels had left, the shepherds went to find baby Jesus in the manger just as he had been told. And when they found him, they worshipped him. But King Herod didn't really want to worship baby Jesus. He wanted to kill him. The wise men were warned by God about this, so they went home another way. When the king found out he was tricked, he was really mad.
Oh, I'm really mad. The wise men tricked me.
So King Herod sent his soldiers to go and kill all the little male babies in Bethlehem who were 2 years old and younger. But God warned Joseph in a dream, too.
Get out of there!
And so they yeeted and and that's where baby Jesus grew up until he was grown. And so now you've heard it all, about how God sent his only son to be born as a baby, so that later he could save everyone from their sins. And all it took was
just a little Christmas.